do you have a filming permit for this camera?